The Army has suspended its tuition assistance program. Secretary of the Army John McHugh approved the measure effective at 1700 Eastern today. Soldiers will no longer be permitted to submit new requests, but those already enrolled in classes will not be affected. Soldiers can continue to access their GI Bill benefits or use another funding source. Defense officials say tuition assistance is important, but because of the current fiscal situation, they are evaluating all programs across the department.